Hi. We have released a new feature that food clients will surely love, contactless dine-in ordering. With this new feature, you'll discover how easy it is to create a QR code menu for restaurants that food clients can use to check out your online menu and place their order within seconds of being seated at the table. Let's see how quickly you can set up your very own QR code menu. First, navigate to the Services and Opening Hours section and enable Dine In. Then make sure to check the Opening Hours section, as the time set here is also the one available for the Dine In ordering service. Now, move on to the Payments, Taxes, and Legal section and enable or disable each payment method that you want to apply to Dine In. Go to Publishing and select Dine-In QR Code Flyer. You will be guided through the process of creating a flyer with a special QR code specific to your restaurant. After creating the flyer, print the flyers and place them on the restaurant tables for customers to see them. That's all. Now, let's see how easy it is for food clients to use the dine-in ordering feature. So as soon as they get seated at the table, customers can check out the restaurant menu and order after quickly scanning the QR code on the flyer with their smartphones. To scan the QR code, they can either use the default camera app or they can use a dedicated QR scanning app, which they can easily download from the Play Store. Scanning the QR code will instantly lead them to the restaurant's online menu page for contactless ordering. After choosing the desired meal courses, customers will then be taken to the checkout page with the dine-in ordering service being already pre-selected for them. Overall, using this feature will help ensure a faster table turnover, especially during the busiest of times. Better customer service provided by your team of waiters, who will be able to focus on bringing your customers foods and cleaning the table after their departure. And overall, a faster, more efficient service provided to your hungry customers. If you enjoyed the video, please like the video, leave a thumbs up, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Also, if you have any questions or any tutorial requests, please let us know in the comments section down below. Until next time.